So I just got swallowed by all my clothes. I got lost in the depths.
Hi, hello, welcome, bonjour. Hair on my tongue. Okay, so as you saw by the title, you're here to watch me go through and get rid of all my clothes, so I can have some space for back to school shopping. Also, because I like never wear half of the clothes that are in my that thing. So that's what we're gonna be doing today, and hope you're having a good day. I don't really know what else to say, so I'm just gonna get into this video, and yeah. Okay, so basically I already have clothes out on my floor from that one. So basically that is my pajama pants, that's my pajama tops, that is my socks and bathing suits and things. That is my long sleeves, which are already on the shirt, at the floor, I mean, not the shirt. That's my, like, tank tops and, like, summery-ish clothes and stuff, but I'm going to wear them to school anyway, because there's, like, also shorts, these shirts. Then there's pants in there, and basically I'm just gonna go through row and whatever. Also, if you see those, like, little stain thingies, and then those ladybugs that are on my dresser, it's because little kid Brooklyn decided to put stickers on my dresser. And big kid Brooklyn decided it would be smart just to rip them off. So, no, it was not. So basically, I'm just gonna go up and down through my drawers and stuff and get rid of clothes I want and organize it and show you how I fold clothes, because sometimes it's weird. So I have my big fancy tripod for you people to go on, so feel special. Okay, bye. Okay, so I tried to make my background a bit more pretty, so I actually made my bed, and I put this little thingy up for the background so you could see it, because my room's really not that pretty, but I tried my best. So we're gonna start with the clothes that are already on the floor, which is this drawer right up here, so my long sleeves and stuff. I'm just gonna go through those, and I'm basically just gonna do a time lapse, and if anything interesting happens, I'm just gonna record. So, please don't click off this video. Okay, so, basically, this pile is the clothes that I'm keeping. I am literally only keeping three things from my long sleeves because I oh my gosh! Did anybody else know Smallfoot was on Netflix? Because I'm watching it. So now I'm going to go through this drawer, which I believe has the most clothes in it, besides my sock drawer and my pants drawer. But I like have so much stuff in there that I don't wear because a lot of it's from like last year school shopping and just other things. Okay, so I now have two piles of clothes behind me, and these are the piles of clothes that I'm keeping. So now I'm gonna go through my pants drawer, because I have a lot of pants. So, update, I have all of these clothes that I'm keeping. These two piles are pants, and then I have four piles back there that I'm giving away. So, now we're going to go on to the other side, and we're going to do
these ones. And as you can see, all of these drawers are completely empty. And yes, I am watching Smallfoot. I knocked over my setup. I've been exposed. So, I have so much clothes that I'm getting rid of. Actually, not that pile. But like, all here and back. But I am keeping the ones that are lined up against here. There's also one kind of hidden under here because I'm putting my pants away back into the drawers. I did go through this one, but now I'm just going to put everything back into the drawers. Okay, hi. So, those are all the clothes that I'm giving away and stuff. Actually, this is a weird one-piece bathing suit. But those are all the clothes that I'm giving away. I have a bunch of belts and bathing suits that are taking up way too much space in my sock drawer. So, since I have all these, I have decided to try and clear some of them out so I can put my belts and bathing suits in them. So they'll be like tucked away but not taking space in my drawers. So, that's what we're gonna do now as we watch a new movie. It's called Work It. Hi, it is now dark out. Wait, let me change the light. It is now dark out. the clothes are still on my floor, but I just wanted to show you, because I never did show you my weird little bins here and what I did with them. So here I have my henna stuff, foam cases, foam screen protector, and like nail polish and stuff, the things that I always use, like things that I use a lot. And then in here I have my belts, and for back to school I do plan on getting a lot more since I am wearing jeans more often and I would like belts. And then I also have all my bathing suits in this one, and it is the furthest one because obviously summer is coming to an end and I'm not gonna go swimming all the time. Here's my pajama drawer. This one is my pajama top drawer. This is my long sleeve shirts. This is my short sleeve shirts, tank tops and stuff. And these are my pants, sweatpants and shorts and jeans and stuff. And yes, I did organize my socks. So some of these clothes that are here, like some of the shirts fit my mom because they're like big and stuff. So she took a couple of the shirts, and I'm probably going to give some of the clothes to other family members and other people I think that would wear them and stuff, because I was going to take them to this place where they like give you back money for the things that you give to them, but me and my mom don't think they're open because of COVID obviously, and that makes sense. So we're just gonna like give them to people, and then probably once everybody takes what they want, I'm probably gonna put it in a donation bin or something. Okay, I'm with my parents, and I'm going to end this video with them because my dad wanted to be in the making.
And I'm going to bed.
Yeah, and he's going to bed because he's an old man and he goes to bed at 9 o'clock.
I'm not old.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
So, with this really random video that I just wanted to make a video of, then give it a big thumbs up or like whatever you call it. Please subscribe to my channel and hit that notifications bell so you can be up there. So you can be notified every time I upload a new video, and hope you're having a good day, night, or whenever you're watching this, and bye!
Hear that.